beneath the clothes, we find a man. And beneath the man, we find his nucleus.